And Ramachandran and Bhubaneshwar Kalita have been shortlisted for the Indian Olympic Association's president's post. Ramachandran, who was treasurer of the disbanded IOA, is also the chairman of the World Squash Federation, while Kalita was the chef de mission of the 2010 Commonwealth Games. The final decision to appoint the new president will be taken by Abhay Singh Chautala, who is holding the president's post when the IOC suspended the Indian Olympic body. And the nominations are likely to be filed by Saturday afternoon.